If it does not line up with God's word, then it doesn't belong in my heart. Jesus says in John 14 verse 15, "If you love me, keep my commands." In this world, a lot of things might come our way which does not align with God's word. But when we claim to be God's children and love Him, we should be careful enough to not let anything that does not line up with God's word enter our life.